The most common weapons of the pirates were bowling cutlass and cleavers. The cutlass was usually short and heavy with wide blade for both slashing and thrusting. Sharpening was one-sided or one and half. The hilt was closed or particularly closed to protect the hand. They can strike at close range like brass knuckles. The cutlass was great for fighting on deck and in tight space inside the ship. The heavy wide blade made it possible to effectively cut ropes and even cut through closed doors.